Howdy, folks. Welcome back.
I've tried.
Two Lords of the Fallen. This is the first time I think I've ever started an episode in the Umbral.
And in so many ways to make these people see that what I do is what's best, not just for this kingdom, but the whole world.
Alright, there's a couple things we need to knock down.
And they have the temerity to question me, to condemn my actions. I wonder what you'd say to the world.
Boogers are going crazy. Sprint. Freaking love my weapon, bro. Dude, no. I'm looking at that one. Go. That should have taken care of that. Beautiful. Oh, they do come in twos, okay. I did need to come down here, because that's the Empyrean Church key. Alright. This place is kind of nuts. Yeah, I know. There's two of them.
Yeah.
Big miss. So there's another. Know where to use the church key is the problem. Can't even go out that way. Since I couldn't even get the gate to budge. This must be an important section of the game. I have an upgrade, I need to go use it. Yeah. Unless that... What do y'all think? That, is that going to trigger a cutscene? I don't think it's worth it not to... I don't think it's worth it to worry. Oh, well, I could upgrade and then... I don't have to rest, that's right. Well, if I find another quintessence, that will be my seventh heal, which I think will be... fine. Usually you get like 15, which is way too many. Not too many. Give me more, but like, you never used them all in Elden Ring. Something would one-shot you before. Yeah, this is a cutscene. I'm glad. I'm glad that I went and upgraded. I think I just got, like, completely bombarded. What's y'all guarding? Let's rest. I think this is one of the most obvious boss fights I've ever seen. Well, that's what this is gonna be then, a boss episode. Farrakh, the destroyer has landed. Come on now. This is not what it looked like.
Aberrant child, you will know peace.
Hello. Is this Church Cleric? I think so. Hello. Got the combos, huh? An attack. Not fair. What the heck, dude? Alright, I can beat her.
Seek the light, lost one.
That was kind of. She's got to be two phases, right? Yeah, I kind of was eating her up for a sec there. I don't know. I don't know. She's probably not two phases. I think she's blocking the last pillar. Oh, that's just the buff. Oh yeah, and they fall. Okay. Dodge. think I'm good. Alright, phase two?
Yeah.
I knew that. I knew it. I knew it.
I will incinerate your soul with holy fire for this profanation.
Is it coming back in? It does come back in, and that... I'll have 8 more heals. Shoot. I might have a chance. Oh, I might have just blown it. Wow, dude. Okay, I got close.
In radiance, judgment.
Alright. I'm feeling it out a little more. Very beatable boss. But I was gonna say, it's definitely longer than I think.
Yeah.
Huh? That was new. Hello. Goodbye! Phase three? Let's freaking go! What a sick fight, dude. We just earned 25,000 souls. Thorn Chalice. That's gotta be a quest item or something. Oh, these are all like, for the remembrances and such. Alright, that was a cool fight. I really like that. That's a good one. Is this the, oh, this is Judge Cleric.
I haven't even tried to kill an NPC in this game.
But I don't think she's an NPC. It's the final beacon to be cleansed. Let's do it. The final beacon awaits. So you can't go back up? Cool. Let's go back to Skyrest after a quick little upgrade. Ooh, that's dropped only 10. This is split in half now. Endurance would be smart as well, I guess. Let's just go life and strength again. So, I think somebody's gonna have something to say. Where am I supposed to go now, though? There's one more beacon, and the only place I can think that didn't have, an extra route was up at Kalroth.
Our holy work continues, Lamb.
Seven charges.
Let Aureus's will be done.
I found Captain Stowman. I wonder if these guys care. They left. Everybody left. That's interesting. Gerlinda is still here. Homegirl's still here.
Whatever poisonous lies Derva may spit at you, for they are nothing but the... You serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
Alright, we're gonna sell duplicates here.
To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
And I'm just basically hoping that...
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
Eventually we'll get to 8,897. Do we have any duplicates? Anywhere, throughout the whole weapons log. Alright, here's a couple. For 60, can't sell both. Those are all the same. Here's a dupe as well. There's a dupe shield. I don't even use shields because I'm not a wimp. All of those are different dupes. There's not going to be a dupe ring. There's so many small Duralium fragments, though. Alright, I can sell mana stones. There's another 160. Oh, that'll do it all. Thank you, homie. Alright, remembrance-wise, what is... This guy, can you upgrade the Umbra lamp anymore? Oh yeah, there's a plus two lamp. I didn't find that though. And investigate the stigma left. had that. Oh no. I leave an item. I must have left the item. I'll go back and check.
Yeah, we'll head back and check.
This is cool.
Oh, I see. I did see this before, and I just didn't.
Make your cut, Ermengarde.
Now I can go forth and finish it up.
Submerge.
Alright, so it wasn't the chalice, it was the, that was not what we needed. Okay. Holy cow. Okay, yeah, all this stuff is gonna have to do with radiance.
Doesn't mean it doesn't look sick. Oh, that would be cool.
The banner javelin. Well, that's sick, actually. I'm gonna purchase that, actually.
That stone, when I was a Iris.
I just want to check if Upper Coloroth is the right place to go. First, let me rest. But, I don't know. I think so. Because that was the way where it was all blocked off, you know?
You be on your way, lad, till the day I can find...
What the piss? This was the skin stealer. I'm good.
I mean, what? What?
Be on your way, lad, till the day at this.
It's not the mining district, right? I don't know. I'll look it up. We'll figure it out. We'll go to Skyrest for now, though. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. That's it for me. I'm out.